standing out on the street watching me, and they come in, and they said, "We found a problem with your painting." I said, "What's that? You haven't got 30 people applying." This place is, they sold 9,000 Toronto pubs the first day of the postcard. That's all they sell. No fries, no sodas, no, just Toronto pubs. So anyway, it was a fun painting to do. That's what I like.
Does anyone else have any artwork on the table? Okay. Edison is going to show us some of his new pieces that he brought for jury.
Leave that. I've got to take a picture.
Like I said, I'm mixed media. From Mississippi. This is about two dogs. That was in Mays Lake in Jackson, Mississippi. And I loved that door turned out. Oh, yeah. And then 15 years ago, I had not been outside.
Hey, quiet.
I went out to Santa Fe, New Mexico, and ran across somebody that was Fernando that had a gallery on Canyon Road. And she recognized my accent being from the Deep South. And she was doing what this is, but this is a woven canvas.
It's a what?
Woven, like a massive chair. Take gallery wraps. It's very contemporary because you'll have to frame. You'll take gallery wraps, straight blade razor, and cut it. And then I take strips, bolts, canvas, and cut the razor a couple inches, and then rip it. And that's where the string comes out. Sew it back together, and gesso it, and put coal over it.
What do you mean, sew it back together?
See, it's like a basket chair.
You have to sew it.
Yeah.
Strip it back in. It's like weave, woven,
yeah.
in and out.
Oh, and then you have to sew the edges?
I back it. But I take it, cut it, and then I wind up taking and weaving the canvas back through, and then sew it back together, and then lay the string out, and you know, it's polyurethane, crayon, spray, and I always use cloth spray to bring it out. And I have actually used resin, but the resin sometimes to make it real glassy, but I don't like working with resin.
Any other new artists that want to show us your work? Good. What else do you have over there, Izzy?
What's lay there?
Okay.
Safety Harbor Park. No, it's not.
Safety Harbor
Park.
What was it?
Flippy Park.
Flippy Park?
Yes.
Flippy, okay.
I usually do it within 2 hours. Because of the changing of the sun and the shadows.
Now we do have a plein air group that gets together from here. Her name is Carol Cromine. She's not in here. Does anyone know? Okay, you know. Okay. Okay.
Tuesday mornings.
Okay.
Where do they meet?
I don't know where they're meeting right now.
Okay.
This is a picture of Starbucks.
Okay. Thank you, Penny.
Okay,
ladies and gentlemen, come and get your leftovers.
Yeah, fall colors. It's hard to find fall colors here in Florida, let's be honest. Okay, next person.
Yeah.
Can't get it.
It's not too, watch out, you're painting. Oh, wow.
It's got, illustration board, watercolor paper, and watercolors, and anodized wire, and pieces of green that you can use baskets with.
Makes it better for sure.
And the other one is a triptych. And it's got watercolor paper and anodized aluminum again. And what else do I got? A little bit of gouache. A little bit of Indian ink and wire beads and that.
And
the anodized aluminum and beads, all that, I did all that.
Okay, wonderful. Well, we've got some neat new artists. New things.
Thank you.
Anyone else? No one else wants to show their pieces that they brought?
Okay, that's it.
Stoney.
Sorry. Thank you, Yanni.
Where
is she? We don't know.